ngali hari 17 Julai 2021. Batang berita ngali hari. Upis Menteri Dagang Temuai Seni Ngomain Asal Sarawak, MTEC, udah muka palan merik vaksin industri PPV in Dagang Temuai Keterubah bermenua tu. Kena ku Menteri ya, Dato Abdul Karim Rahman Amzah, PPV industrinya dibuka nengah kerjasama Upis Menteri Seni Ngomain Asal Malaysia, MOTEC, serakup Besai Dagang Temuai Sarawak, STF, Upis Menteri Penggerai Malaysia, KKM, Engga Hospital Peribit, Timberland. Dato Abdul Karim megak madah urung 2001 pengemeran industri dagang temuai benung diberi vaksin, lalu pengawak merik vaksin dos kedua benung diperjalai hari 15 nyentuk 18 Julai tu ber-PPV in dagang temuai enggau bangunan gerempung gereja-gereja Sarawak ACS Kuching. Ku ia naka hari 4 bisik 748 pengemeran industri dagang temuai udah mujur nerima dos kedua. Narang silia ia madah industri sebengkah hari industri ke pemaduk balat ngasai ke pangkak pandemik COVID-19.
The other thing is that the tourism industry is one of the industry that is very much affected. That is very much affected by this pandemic. And with this vaccination program being done, those who are in the tourism industry, hopefully the tourism industry can jumpstart faster. And I do know that the Malaysian government as well as the state government, they are looking into how to accommodate.
Maya ngabas PPV-nya kena hari 5, ia madah dudi hari ilak nyangka semua rakyat mesti nerima vaksin nyemak dekat rawun ke menua bukai.
I would be surprised one of the guideline probably in future would be if you want to travel, you must be vaccinated. The Prime Minister has already met that kind of he did not mention it directly yesterday, but then he did give that indication whereby if you want to travel in the future, probably you might have to be to show that you have been vaccinated. That is how important it is for vaccination to be done, and I do hope that those who have still have not get their vaccination to make arrangement to get themselves to be vaccinated.